Game number 10 at home for Montreal tonight, and they haven't lost any. Detroit is 3-2-1 on the road. Eastern Conference end, Montreal is first. Detroit is eighth. In over the line they go. Play gets in close. Two saves by Howard. Score!
Two Detroit players. And then it's Shaw down the ice. You got no play. Put it at the net. Put it at the net. Get bodies to the net. Shaw stays with it. And he just kind of out-muscles Nielsen in front. And he gets it. It hits the iron. Comes in behind Howard.
Stepped up in a hurry and hit his man with his head down. Nearly over.
Hit is what led to the turnover at the blue line, and then Byron with a great stick check is off to the races, and he is quick. You know, he's got that sleepy speed, and he goes backhand forehand and then gets it straight upstairs
right in front. The low shot is stopped by the stick of Price.
Montreal Canadiens will go on the power play. Both these teams' power plays have been a real struggle, as I think it's the poke there at Carey Price.
And listen to the crowd. They want another goal.
They love him here or what?
This is right in the perfect spot. First thing you got to do is you got to win the draw. The Canadians do that. Once you get it, you slide it over.
It goes deep to the corner. Red Wings look to get a chance. There's a shot. Point blank shot. Right on, and Price makes two stops.
Carey Price, you shouldn't have to apologize for having the best goalie in the world. He's one of you, you know, you drafted him, he's your player, and boy, is he a player.
Trying to set something up at the blue line is Smith. Slides the pass ahead, Larkin finds a man open, and Carey Price, talk about read the play. Talk about move with the pass.
Waved out. Detroit can't control it. Had a chance, but lost it.
Center by out, they score! Skate, he fought on the goalpost.
It's a draw that they win, and then they lose a 50-50 battle, and it's Radulov who comes in. And I think this puck may be in before Byron pushes it. It may be Byron's, but it's all Radulov as he just comes in. I think it's already in.
We got pushed inside. Therefore, there's no goal.
No goal. No goal. 3-0 after the first period. And a scramble in front.
Puck is in the crease and there's no whistle, and then you can go in and you can fight for it.
Now the power play, Markov will start it off, giving it to Galchenyuk, to Markov. Galchenyuk, score! Shaw might get the goal.
We've seen him do this so often with the Chicago Blackhawks, Stanley Cup champion. You gotta go to the dirty areas. And that's a shot from Galchenyuk on the one-timer, a little pitch and catch right there. And he fires it off the left toe of Shaw.
Knocked down by Shaw. Touched ahead a little bit. Pacioretty made a move to shoot it. And then center, let's go!
And then go to his backhand. This is where Pacioretty really is getting his game back. When you see that outside speed, this looks like it goes off the skate of Helm.
In the defending zone. Or attacking zone, I should say. Look at this, the chance here. Stopped by Carey Price. Sharp, one has to be. But look at Price. He's got the money on it. Set to shoot it. Right in, and look at Price again. Big move by Price to stop that. Now then, Nyquist shot. Stopped by Price, left pad. Dives for it, can't get it.
Montreal just shut the door. Get Carey Price the shutout. He certainly deserves it. All the battling he's done for you. He just mentioned, Kyle, all the shots he's faced. And there's a two-on-one save and then a shot through traffic. Watch him come across and find this puck. And it just hits Helm.
He's the veteran who'll know what to do. Shot to the line. And it's down to 3 seconds. And it's shutout number two for Carey Price. The man of the hour again, Montreal, out shooting Detroit 12-8 in the third. But Red Wings had chances, let me tell you. But Price is the man of the hour again.